Audi TT Black Series. Let's go and jump in and have a little look. Quite a nice finish. Lots of chrome, Alcantara on the seats. A lovely black headliner, courtesy lights. It's quite nicely laid out. Steering wheel with a flat bottom. Six-speed manual. So what have we got? We've got automatic, climate control, air conditioning, heated seats on both sides. You've got your temperature gauges on and off with the fan. This I believe is for the steering wheel adjustment. I might be wrong on that one, but that's what it appears to be. Quite a nice stereo system there. At the storage in the glove box. Pretty decent, courtesy light there, airbag on and off, and an iPod dock there. Rotatable dials, I love that touch. And there's the fun button. Storage here. And there for some coins and power outlet. The view from the driver's seat. I love the detail here, the F line on the inside of the seat. Got good lumbar support, even this little touch here. Stitching on the handbrake, which makes a lovely armrest, which is, I think, it's a brilliant touch, the aluminium finishes. It's really got that premium feel.
One thing I would say is that the legroom in the rear is not very generous. I would suggest only babies in the back. Not really a grand tourer, in my opinion. A lovely instrument cluster there.
Decent sized boot there. Hasn't got automatic boot on it.